If I'm a Niner fan, give me a pep talk.
In 5 years, they won't have moved. There is no evidence right now that will excite anybody, because on the one hand, while the Kyle Shanahan deal is pretty much done, unless he gets cold feet, they don't have a general manager yet, and nobody's quite sure how that general manager is going to work. They've got to rebuild the entire roster. I mean, they are where the Raiders were 4 years ago, man. And it took the Raiders 4 years to dig out. This is going to be a long, involved process, and the only thing that keeps 49er fans warm at night is their visceral hatred of Jed York. If they didn't have that, the despair would be just all-encompassing. They have hatred, and hatred can keep you warm when you run out of liquor.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on Audience.